Back at it again at Krispy Kreme.
What a fool.
Thank you.